Well, it appears that your helpline is frozen in terror.